become only the second guy in the history of the National Hot Rod Association. Dave Conway. Lucas Oil Park on the side of that turn.
Stock round.
Johnson's gonna be doing this.